What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to add Discord voice chat to OBS Studio. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. To implement Discord into OBS, we will make use of Streamkit, which is a dedicated application from Discord. Navigate to streamkit.discord.com or click on the link in the description below to get to this page. Here, select to install Streamkit for OBS. If you have Discord installed on your PC, Discord will open up asking you to authorize the Streamkit overlay to make changes so that it will be implemented with OBS Studio. Simply select Authorize and then you can head back to your browser. Here, you can create your widget for OBS, such as a status widget, chat widget, or voice widget. In this example, we will create a voice widget. Select the server on which you have permissions and the voice channel. Below, make sure to change these settings to your liking. When this is done, make sure to copy the URL shown on the website and head over to OBS Studio. Click on this plus icon to add a new source. Select the browser source. I will name this Discord Voice and click on OK. Paste the URL in this dialog box and then you have the option to change the width and height, but we will leave this as is for now. Now, when clicking on OK, you should see your avatar when speaking, as well as other users who are talking in the same voice chat channel. Use the handles of this source to resize your browser source. You can also change the settings on the Streamkit website, which will automatically be applied on OBS Studio. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.